when you're building your businesses, are you building it with the mindset of profiting, but also profiting and creating it so it's good for people and good for planet as well? And that's a very unique twist.
People, planet, and profit, then we're talking about purpose and we're talking about priorities. It's almost overwhelming.
Just the energy and the spirit of people that want to find a new solution, go work really hard, start a business, the excitement they had, their engagement, it was great.
There were some really sort of inspiring things, and hopefully that's excited a lot of these people to pursue their dreams, because it's great to have a business idea, but it's more important to have a dream.
I think we failed in offering enough opportunities for young people to dream, to truly aspire. And if you don't have aspirations, you're not going to believe in yourself.
We exist to offer women effective but affordable protection using 100% organic, chemical-free cotton.
Our mission is to create demand for underutilized natural products from small producers in Africa.
I think what was encouraging for both sessions, when the time was up, they still sat and still kept communicating with each other, which meant there was a connection made and humans started to be humans. People started listening and hearing to each other rather than talking at each other, and that to me is always encouraging.
We've created this summit and everything behind it, what we do in Room 72 and the type of information and knowledge and we're trying to impart for these young entrepreneurs and their startups, just to see the face and the reactions and the questions they ask is the biggest takeaway for me, and that I know that we really did well.
My top tip for starting out today is, well, screw it, just do it. Have a great day. Cheers. Okay.